反对逃犯条例修订运动持续两个月，经常听到这句口号。踏入八月，抗争前线对抗越来越激烈，暴力升级。17岁的阿丁和一班朋友对前线行动已经越来越熟练。
不是我们这个年纪应该要学到的东西，但是就正正因为这一场运动我们学识了，所以这个很大感触很深刻。即我们做前线下下要跟警察抗争，吃催泪弹，其实我们真的会累。
其實都不是任何攻擊性的事，我即聽落好像很不合理，但是這個是他們想的事。你知道他開這個記者就絕對是對政策運動是沒有幫助的了。我想說來說去都是好像溝通不到，是因為大家 care 的事是完全不同。年輕一代其實他們需要的是不是仍然是經濟發展呢？即究竟是不是一定要革命到流血啊、推翻政权啊，先至会回应呢？
示威者的行动大部分都针对警方，全港十几间警署被包围和破坏，仲有人纵火。
唯有继续去跟政府对着干啦，好遗憾地真的要讲是以暴制暴咯，唯有是。
我覺得過了八月之後，香港一定是不一樣的。我不知道最後會不會有實質上的政制啊，或者政府會不會作出任何改變啦。但是民間人和人之間的關係，或者大家對社會的想像，都會不同了。
警方已經係舉起咗咧就係紅旗，示意咧示威者唔好再衝擊佢哋嘅防線，否則咧就會使用咧就係適當嘅武力。咁但係示威者一路都冇理會啊，佢哋繼續咧就執起唔同嘅磚頭啦、雜物啦，甚至鐵欄啦，一啲嘅膠嘅鐵欄啦，一路咧就掟向警方。咁警方之前喺呢個位置咧，都施放咗咧，就係催淚水劑啦，同埋胡椒噴霧。嗱，而家警方係將佢哋嘅防線咧就褪後咗嘅。咁示威者咧就一路步步進逼啦，一路將佢哋嗰個位咧就向前推。嗱，警方已經褪到入去咧，就係政總範圍入邊噶啦。一路就冇停過投擲呢個雜物嘅，嗱開始嚟有比較埋身嘅一啲推撞嚇，有火嗱，見到我哋現場咧，見到有示威者投擲咗一啲物品之後咧，係冇火冇煙嘅。嗱，見到地下就有一啲即係噴煙嘅一啲嘅物品喺度嘅。示威者就繼續都係搬起一啲嘅鐵欄啦，搬起一啲嘅雜物。咁啊，警方方面咧，佢哋已經褪到入去咧，就係立法會大樓。
Protesters seem to be breaking in from two different sides here, and the police have completely retreated back away from the main entrance and back into the building itself.
I don't want to see this kind of conflict happen, but I think the government simply disappeared.This is totally irresponsible.
This is also, though, irresponsible, isn't it? I mean, these people are using violence to storm the Legislative Council.
I think the reality is we have no choice. A lot of people here in Hong Kong see that we have no choice.
We went downstairs, where the police had effectively barricaded themselves inside the building.
I don't know what's going on. It's extremely chaotic.The protesters have basically broken through the outer perimeter. This is the inner perimeter where the police are holding out. They've grabbed some of the protesters, but at the moment it looks like the police are being pushed back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
An officer lies injured on the floor. He's apparently unconscious. And if being charged by protesters wasn't enough,The police now incur the wrath of the legislators.
This is ridiculous. How can the police take over your parliament building? That's what they're doing right now.
但可惜喺下晝兩點五十分左右。風雲突變，係有班戴住黃色同埋白色頭盔、戴住眼罩、蒙住面、有口罩，喺立法會對面嘅地盤嗰度，行人路上面掘地磚，唔係一塊半塊，係以百計啊！喺個地盤裏面攞啲鐵通，一路咁樣運送過嚟。運送到立法會大門停示威區的入口那裡，跟當時警方布防的防線對峙，在三點鐘左右開始進攻，先擁鐵馬，繼而磚頭鐵通，很多雜物亂飛，我在上面看到心都寒。當時警方的裝備是很輕強的，得啲盾牌同支警棍，佢啲警棍尺零兩尺長，打得幾遠啦？嗰啲磚頭係咁飛過嚟，親眼睇到有警察受傷，被磚頭掟中。我唔知佢傷勢輕係重啊，不過呢啲傷勢令到大家可以想像得到，塊磚頭迎面咁抌落嚟，就算有裝備有個鋼盔啊，拍落塊面度都唔係小嘢啦。 警察是不敵，他們推啲鐵馬一路推，由馬路一路入到示威示威區，示威區入到去呢個我哋叫鋪底嗰度，大門對開就我哋落嗰啲 L 馬嗰度，警察換裝備啊！嗰陣時出到有催淚彈啊，有布袋彈啊，有防暴嘅器具。嗰陣時速龍部隊就出嚟，就將呢班暴徒推翻出去，一路驅趕。印象好深刻，好難忘。當日咧喺五樓咧，莫乃光議員都喺處啊。佢同嗰啲外國記者講，佢應該將嗰日同記者講嘅嘢，而家講翻出嚟啊嘛，兩件事嚟嘅，有片睇添。嗰啲記者都作咗記錄，有報道啊。喺五樓嗰度，佢都有居功臨下睇噶。
咁其中東涌站損毀嚴重，東涌線同迪士尼線列車服務暫停。示威者亦都去到機場快線站毀壞設施，亦都有人將雜物掟入路軌。機場快線全線停駛，到夜晚十點半之後局部恢復服務。先睇示威者破壞東涌站嘅情況。
大批示威者離開機場後轉到東涌站，佢哋用硬物破壞站內嘅控制室玻璃，隔咗幾分鐘玻璃被打爛。站內多個設施受到破壞，有人叫毀入閘機。售票機的屏幕亦損毀，又噴上不滿字句，但仍然有部分人留在站入面開消防喉射水，又進入去控制室破壞。消防喉水掣被人打開，大量水湧出，大堂被浸曬。示威者離開後，有市民繼續進出東涌站，被敲爛的控制室玻璃最終成塊爛了。而在較早的時候，在站裏面有兩個人懷疑向示威者拍照，引起示威者不滿被襲擊。